My mom freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found elderlyjapanesemen.com/ having sex on top of a pizza.
Oh my!
Kinky. Kinky.
That would happen. You could see that happening.
I nope. Face of a pizza.
Images.
She would genuinely
images.
Freak out. My mom freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found an asymmetricboobjob.com/ the safe word. The safe word is poop.
Poop what?
My mom freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found moralambiguity.com/ cardsexism. There you go, MK.
Oh.
That was good.
That's literal enough to win.
Okay. Remember Yay. To draw two cards.
Alright. Blink! There's an app for that.
I got a couple of these.
Oh, jeez. Oh, this
card. I love this card.
Wait, there's an app?
Right there.
Right there? Oh, okay. We'll see.
That's it.
Alright. Ripping into a man's chest, pulling out his still beating heart. There's an app for that. Alright, let's see here. Two midgets shitting into the fire.
I love
There's
that card.
For that. Oh my gosh.
The rapture.
These are way too good. I like these.
These are good. I'm sorry, but this one wins right here.
Yeah!
Oh my god.
The midgets, man. I knew that was gonna win it for me.
Oh yeah.
Okay, what is the most emo? A tiny horse.
Oh my.
What is the most emo? Some really fucked up shit. What's the most emo? Good. Blowing some dudes in an alley. A tiny horse.
Does the tiny horse win?
I can't even breathe. This just seems mad at me compared to these two.
Oh,
I'm very
wow.
tempted with Tiny Horse.
Are you gonna do Tiny Horse?
Blowing some dudes in an alley. I think blowing some dudes in the alley is the most emo.
Yes!
Yeah! Was Tiny Horse yours, spam?
I got Tiny Horse.
Okay, okay, no one, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow blank at the country club. What doesn't the country club allow, guys? I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow gift wrapping a live hamster at the country club.
Doing that voice just works.
I'm sorry, sir, we don't allow daddy issues at the country club.
That is bad.
And I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow...
Vigorous
jazz hands at the country club. God.
Oh my goodness.
Your voice doing that is what makes this so perfect.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah. We don't accept daddy issues at the country club.
I'm gonna have to go with vigorous jazz
hands.
Yeah!
Jazz hands!
Woo! Jazz hand. My plan for world domination begins with... Ain't no fissures like you would.
Oh dear lord.
My plan for world domination begins with... That's grab one.
There you go.
Porn stars.
Yeah, yeah.
My okay.
plan for world domination begins with... Eating Tom Selleck's mustache to gain his power. Let's just porn stars to be interesting. I'm crossed between anal fissures and Tom Selleck's mustache. Who had Tom Selleck's mustache?
That's me.
Oh my gosh. Mine was porn stars.
To gain his power, like the best part of that.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I never truly understood blank until I encountered blank. God. This could be bad. I can hear Patch's
Oh god, it must be good.
This is a good one.
Alright. I never truly understood college, oh gosh, until I encountered loving mid blowjob. I can't breathe. Oh god,
that
this
must be fun doing that in the middle of class too.
Oh what? I never truly understood exactly what you expect until I encountered the day the birds attacked. Oh my gosh. I never truly understood party Mexicans until I encountered world peace. Oh my god. These are all really, really damn good.
Wow, we know how to do combos here.
Oh my gosh. Oh, Lord. Okay, I'm sorry, that's what I mean to laugh.
That's pretty good.
I had the
quite
combo,
literal.
Baby. I had that combo.
There you go.
Okay.
Alright.
During Picasso's often overlooked brown period, he produced hundreds of paintings of 70,000 gamers sweating and farting inside an airtight steel dome.
Oh gosh.
He produced hundreds of paintings of wifely duties. And he produced hundreds of paintings of a cooler full of organs.
Yeah, okay, those last two were disturbing.
And 70,000 is just... The 70,000 gamers is just...
Sad.
David Picasso is also overlooked brown
for his tears.
I want to say full of organs. I don't know
Yay!
Who that is. Is that yours?
Oh, nice.
Man, this is bullshit. Fuck Blank. Man, this is bullshit. Fuck the hustle. Man, this is bullshit. Fuck the milkman.
Oh. Whoa.
Man, this is bullshit.
I love that card.
Whoever picked that, I'm done.
Oh my god. I'm crying.
That is so good.
I mean, to be honest with you guys, I actually do really like the hustle. I think that's a pretty funny card. But man, the primal ball slapping sex.
I win!
Now.
Dragon's the best.
Get ready for the movie of the summer. One cup plays by the book. The other... only interested in one thing. Blank.
Yo mama.
Oh.
If we had blank cards and somebody put yo mama, they might win.
No.
That's all I gotta say. Get ready for the movie of the summer. One cop plays by the book. The other interested in one thing. But first, bless you.
Sorry.
I bop it.
TM.
Stop it!
This is two cards.
Yeah. The other only interested in one thing. Bowser's aching heart. Aww.
Aww.
That got feelsies all of a sudden. The other's only interested in one thing. A cat video so cute that your eyes roll back and your spine and slide out of your anus.
Oh, man.
That's quite a cat video if you think about it.
Yeah.
This is feelsy, so that's no.
Aww.
So it's now between a boppet and a cat video.
Mr. Kitty!
Oh god. I like it's short, sweet, and to the morning, a boppet.
Oh, yes! Really?
The cat video.
Yeah, there was the cat video.
Cat video is good, but the boppet's very simple.
When I pooped, what came out of my butt?
Oh my goodness.
Why do I get these kind of questions? I'm a good person.
No, you're not. You're playing this game, Dragon. You are not.
Right. Oh, right here.
I do not trust Pat, okay?
God dang it.
My cheeks hurt.
Has to be really good. Unless
it could
it's bitches.
It could be funnier, but it's still pretty funny.
No.
Right. What came out of your butt, Dragon?
What came out of my butt?
Disposable thumbs.
Welcome, kittens. I'm used to the blood farts. Really? I've never facepalmed so hard.
We're very good
it, aren't we?
Yeah, oh my god, okay.
So thumbs a whale or farts?
Thumbs a whale or farts?
I have a feeling that this game is just meant to judge me.
Very.
I'm going with bleach whale.
Yeah!
Oh, and oh my Pat god. Won.
Pat won the game!
Woo!
Nice!
Woo!
We're full powder!
God, it's just a tie between.
Fist means one, that means two, all hands mean three, and you gotta land on the dice. That's actually kind of really, really cool.